Hi, I'm Graham Leonard, Senior Volcanologist at GNS Science. More than a week on from the eruption at Whakaari, White Island, our thoughts are with the families and friends of those who were injured or lost their lives. Since last Monday, there have been no further eruptions. But an eruption could happen at any time, and elevated gas emissions continue. Our volcanic alert level stays at 2, moderate to heightened unrest. The likelihood of an eruption is reducing a bit, but it's still about 100 times higher than it was in early December. There have been no reports of any smell of gas in the last 2 days, but the weather may have helped. In this westerly wind, there is a chance that people in the East Cape may smell gas. If the wind switches back to northerly, people in Bay of Plenty might smell it. We have recently seen minor ash in the crater area from the hot gas eroding the vent edges. This is consistent with volcanic alert level 2. If there is another eruption like last week's, we would still expect only minor ash to reach the mainland, more of a nuisance than any risk to life. The Ministry of Health has more information on its website, please check it out. And for more about our monitoring of Whakaari, White Island, visit GeoNet. You can find all those links in the information below. We'll keep you updated.